And he said, there's a nigga that you said I'm done with.
Thank you.